multiple different days of the Dead in different cities. I was there to do a game show that I do with some friends of mine. There's a lovely picture of us. We're all color coordinated in blood spatter outfits. So what is at horror convention? Again, it's just a couple of rooms. So you've got rooms for entertainment, which I saw some karaoke one night. I saw Ray Wise speak on a panel. Speaking of Ray Wise, you've got a room for people that are signing stuff. So you've got different celebrities who are around, which I want to let Eddie Ray talk a little bit about his experience with that.
All right. Okay, I went to Days of the Dead, and look, I got these two autographs. Tracy Moore is over here with Blaze, and she was really nice. She was really cool. I really loved her a lot. She was really funny, and I posted a picture of it, and she liked it back on Instagram, so I feel special. Then Matthew Lillard, he was great. He was cool. He was the longest probably there, and he even came, because we had to wait in line so long, he came and did like high fives for us and the crowd or whatever, but I was just trying to see how long his fingers were.
You go to that convention, you go to Days of the Dead every year?
I do. I go every year. Well, yeah, every year since they started it, like 5 or 6 years ago, something like that. But they used to be down past Fayetteville, and then now they brought it up to Atlanta for the last 4 or 5 years. But they're a lot of fun. It's just one hotel. It's not like Dragon Con, like a big thing. You can go for like 3 or 4 hours and see like it's done. Or you can stay at night and party. I don't know. I'm not saying I'm like, I gotta go. But whatever. But it's fun to go to them. These are like stars for me. I'd rather be Tracy Lord than like a Tom Cruise any day. You can walk right past me and I would ignore him. I'd be like, you can land and look to it right.
So, right. And there's also like the kids from It, and they're like rock stars. It was a big costume this year. We saw lots of kids dressed as Georgie, simple like yellow raincoat and red balloon, and then we saw a couple really amazing Pennywises, at least from the back. People do dress up. It's not the same amount as some other conventions.
Is there like a power pose that you would like to do?
I don't have my tailor on, but I like a daddy like.
Yeah.
Meeting Ray Wise was great. He's my new father. So sorry to my real dad, but you know, this is like how it is. Like Chris and I just adopted him, so he's ours. Speaking of Chris is a giant horror fan. I'm actually not. I'm kind of like a horror through osmosis thing. A lot of my dear friends are huge horror fans. Chris, of course, Jason, who's on this show, and then my friend Zoe are all giant horror fans, and so I feel like it's just all horror through osmosis. Like any of my knowledge of horror is because they've either told me to watch something or sit with me while I watch something and hopefully don't freak out. So it was sort of like I felt definitely like a tourist on this. Like there was stuff I was excited to see, like this totally awesome Louis Tully action figure. There was Jam, somebody was peddling Jam, and I got a really amazing gift from Chris that I did not expect.
This is for you.
Yeah, a Police Academy 4 shirt. Citizens on Patrol, baby. Shout out to Michael Winslow. So yeah, that's Days of the Dead. There's merch, there's room to see people, there's room to do stuff. And basically, people just pass out in their hotel rooms. That's all I got for you. And I hope you've enjoyed this segment of DanaCon.
So I'm sure you'll be Dana's.